So three right now, and a deputy involved shooting is under investigation this morning. It all started yesterday in downtown Fort Myers when a woman yelled for help from a car. She also said her boyfriend had a gun. NBC2 has been on top of the story since it first broke. So let's take you now to downtown Fort Myers, where NBC2's Chandler Blackman joins us live, walking you through what we've managed to confirm so far this morning.
Well, Lisa, it's a much different scene now compared to what we saw yesterday. We know that at around 4 p.m., a deputy was crossing this crosswalk, getting ready to start his shift as he normally would. But before he could get across, a car got close to him with a woman inside yelling for help, saying her boyfriend had a gun and wouldn't let her leave. The deputy intervened, telling 18-year-old Gustavo Reyes to get out of the car. Investigator says Reyes refused and made a threatening motion, which led to the deputy firing his gun. The deputy and woman inside the car were not hurt, but Reyes is in the hospital and will go to jail on multiple charges, including aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Now, there are still a lot of questions, Lisa, about what happened yesterday, but you can count on NBC2 to continue to update you as we learn new information. I'm live in downtown Fort Myers. Chandler Blackman, NBC2.